Now we will discuss about dinitrogen pentoxide. The chemical formula of dinitrogen pentoxide is N2O5. It is a colorless crystalline solid at room temperature. It remains in a crystal form up to 30 degrees Celsius. When heated above 30 degrees Celsius, it explodes and converts into yellow color liquid nitrogen dioxide and oxygen gas. Therefore, it is used in the making of TNT, an explosive substance used for making bombs and grenades in the army. It is also used as a solvent to nitrate molecules, which are very sensitive to solvent water. Since dinitrogen pentoxide decomposes ozone into oxygen gas, it is also responsible for ozone layer depletion. These are some important points about dinitrogen pentoxide. Now let's discuss about its preparation reaction. The first preparation reaction is by the dehydration of nitric acid. In this chemical reaction, we use a dehydrating agent, that is P2O5, at low temperature. Okay. The role of dehydrating agent is that it removes the water one molecule. Whatever the quantity of water molecule is present in this compound, it will remove the water molecule. I take two molecules so that we can get two hydrogen. We have two hydrogen in water molecule. I remove one water molecule. Okay. From this molecule, maximum amount of water, only one molecule of water can be removed, and remaining portion you will get dinitrogen pentoxide. Very simple chemical reaction. Okay. Remaining portion will be dinitrogen pentoxide. Now pay attention very carefully. Once I remove one water molecule from this compound, we get a dinitrogen pentoxide. Then we can say dinitrogen pentoxide is an anhydride of nitric acid. We have N2O5 is also known as anhydride of nitric acid. Okay, anhydride of nitric acid. Now move on to the second preparation reaction. In the second preparation reaction, we react silver nitrate with dry chlorine gas. Okay, dry chlorine gas. In this case, what happens, you know, one silver ion can neutralize one Cl minus ion. We get AgCl. Okay. We also get dinitrogen pentoxide and oxygen gas. Okay, now pay attention very carefully. We have to balance this equation. In this case, how many oxygen are there? 5 oxygen. Then multiply by 2 so that we can get even number of oxygen. Total number of oxygen we have 10. 2 to the 4. 4 nitrogen multiplied by 4. 4 silver multiplied by 4. Okay, then we have 4 Cl multiplied by 2. Very simple. Now check if oxygen atoms are balanced. 4th is a 12. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. Okay, this is balanced equation. So you can see these are the two preparation methods we have for the preparation of dinitrogen pentoxide. Now let's discuss about its properties. Next we have properties of dinitrogen pentoxide. It is in the gaseous state. It exists as symmetrical molecule. Okay, when we talk about its structure, it has nitrogen oxygen nitrogen linkage. For example, nitrogen and oxygen, we have another nitrogen. There is a bent structure little bit because this oxygen has lone pair. Okay, double bond oxygen, single bond oxygen, double bond oxygen. Okay, nitrogen forming more than 3 bonds will always carry positive charge. Oxygen forming less than 2 bonds will always carry negative charge is over here. Okay, now pay attention very carefully. In this case, bond angle we have 112 degree, and in this case bond angle 134 degree. Okay, this is the bond length between nitrogen and oxygen. Bond length between nitrogen and oxygen we have, that is 151 picometers. And in this case, because you can see this nitrogen oxygen both are different, because this oxygen and this oxygen is completely different. Its valency is satisfied, but in this case it is having negative charge. Okay, and bond length between this oxygen and nitrogen is 119 picometers. Okay, so this is the detail we have. इट इज ऑलमोस्ट, इट इज नॉट 100% प्लानर स्ट्रक्चर बट इट इज ऑलमोस्ट हैविंग प्लानर स्ट्रक्चर. ओके, दिस ऑल द एटम्स आर इन द सेम प्लेन. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट इट्स सॉलिड स्टेट. कीप इन माइंड इन गैसियस स्टेट, इन गैसियस स्टेट when it is heated on heating decomposes easily, decomposes. We have N2O5 decomposes into nitrogen dioxide, then we have nitric oxide releasing oxygen gas. Okay, that is how it decomposes. Okay, it acts as a better oxidizing agent because it can release nascent oxygen. We have 2NO2 and then we have nascent oxygen. Okay, so when we talk about its chemical reactions in which it is acting as an oxidizing agent, we can use this equation. Okay, keep in mind in the solution as well as in gaseous state, it shows covalent characters. Okay, covalent characters in solution and gaseous state, it shows covalent characters. Okay, covalent characters. Another information, in solid state it shows ionic characters. Very interesting information, ionic characters. Okay, we have NO2 plus and we have NO3 and it is minus. Okay, nitronium nitrate. Okay, positive and negative ionic compounds, N2 and 5 oxygen and 205. Okay, so keep in mind in the solid state it is behaving as an ionic compound, and in the solution as well as in gaseous state it is showing covalent characters. Now let's discuss about its ionic properties. Now we have the chemical reaction of nitrogen pentoxide in the solid state. Okay, solid state, in the solid state it shows ionic characters. Nitrogen dinitrogen, it can also be known as nitrogen pentoxide. We have N2O5 and reacting with water molecule can turn into H+ and OH- ion. It also can turn into NO2+ and we have NO3-. Pay attention here, positive negative attraction will be there, positive negative attraction is there. We get HNO3 and plus we get one more molecule, OH and NO2 will combine together to form another molecule of HNO3, then we get two molecules of HNO3. Very simple chemical reaction is there. Okay, HNO3 and this is also nitric acid. Now let's see, if I talk about sodium, N2O5 is reacting with sodium metal. So in this case it turns into nitronium ion, then nitrate ion is there, nitrate ion. Okay, it will always approach nitrate ion, then we get a sodium nitrate, it is a salt, and then we get nitrogen dioxide. Very simple chemical reaction. Now let's say if I take salt, if I make reactor dinitrogen pentoxide with salt, NaCl. Very simple chemical reaction. In this case we get NO2+ and it is what, NO3-. It will give us Na+ and this is what, Cl-. Okay, positive negative attraction will be there, then we get NaNO3, and next we have NO2Cl. It is nitrile chloride. Okay, it is nitrile chloride. Now let's move on to some more chemical reactions. Keep in mind nitrogen pentoxide N2O5 is a colorless solid, since we are talking about its chemical reaction in the solid state. Okay, as we have learned, N2O5 indirectly causes ozone layer depletion. Why? Because ozone undergoes decomposition in the presence of dinitrogen pentoxide. It converts into 3 molecules of oxygen. Okay, that is how decomposition reaction is, large molecule, a small molecule, decomposition reaction is taking place. Okay, so it decomposes ozone, that's why it also causes ozone layer depletion. Okay, another important information, dinitrogen pentoxide in the presence of conch, concentrated H2SO4, produces nitronium ions, two molecules of NO2, positive charge. It is an electrophile. Okay, it generates electrophile, and it can easily, this electrophile can easily react with benzene, NO2 plus, then we get a nitrobenzene, NO2 is there, nitrobenzene is there. So very interesting chemical reaction is there. Next we will discuss about the some new other topic.